Hey, BB family, I'm Mr. Mulder. I'm not moldy, I'm a little bit of an oldie. Today we have bottle flip football. We got our field set up here. This is the center field right there. That's where the ball starts. I have every hockey stick is a 5 meter. Every crack in the sidewalk is 10 meters. My goal line is right in this crack right here. So we have 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. So that's going to be 6 wins. Charlie's goal line is over here. My goal is to get the ball across that line right there. How we move the football is you have a bottle, or in our case, we have cranberry juice. And you basically, every time you flip, missed it. I get it. I run to the middle. I bring the football towards his side. Okay? At the same time, he'll be flipping his bottle. And if he gets it, he'll be running and moving it back. Back and forth, back. Pretty simple. So are you ready?
Yeah.
You kicked my butt in practice, so we'll see how this goes. All right, so, at the goal line. One. Yes! Back to back his way. Oh, darn it. Oh, I'm actually better than I thought I was.
Too far, Charlie. Did
you try to cheat on me?
Mm-hmm.
You totally cheated.
Yeah, I'll keep it
there then. Oh no. Yeah,
just skip.
Are you cheating?
You're cheat. Stop going too.
Is he cheating?
Yeah.
Okay, let's just go. No hockey sticks. Use the cracks. Oh my gosh. Yes. So this to this square. Oh no. Oh no.
Hey, fire.
No.
Move your sticks. Oh no! Okay, I did not think this was going to be this tiring. Maybe. Oh! Yes!
One more flip!
Cheating.
Come on. Yes, for the win!
No, Emily, no, right there.
Win. I actually did not think I was going to win that one.
You didn't win.
High five. Remember, BB.
No win.
Wash your hands, stay safe, have fun. Remember, bottle flip, football. Good one.